I'm sitting here now with Eli Elezra. I'm a big fan of yours, sir. Thanks a lot for joining us. How's it going out there?
Well, it's fighting up and down, playing like accordion, you know. I had already 45 and I'm down to 24, 25. Mm-hmm. I'm happy. I'm very happy with my table, very happy with the draw.
But you're mostly a cash game player, is that right? Or
I'm mostly a cash game player. This year I play like 15, 16 tournaments though, because some of my bets.
Yeah. Is it difficult for a cash game player, for predominantly a cash game player, to adjust to tournament play?
For regular, if you would ask me the same question about those young internet kids coming that play on the internet, I would tell you yes. I mean, old school boys like me that been in the business for over 25 years, I would tell you that I know how to adjust. I hate it because in cash game, you know, I'm playing a lot more hand. Very hard to play 10 and 9-handed, but I like it. I mean, I think I can adjust easy.
Speaking of adjust, is it true what I read about you and your past? You were in the Israeli military,
yes,
early
sir.
In your career. You're like the biggest badass in this building, I think, if I may put it that way, sir. Could you tell us a bit about how that may have hardened you and toughened you up, and then how you may be able to apply that to poker?
Yeah, it's I've been in Israeli Golani. It's like the Israeli Green Beret, and I'm pretty sure that's what made me very brave. That's what made me adjust to the poker pretty good. I've been, 4 years in the Israeli army, and they toughen you very good. So, I mean, I know a lot of time they put me together with my poker skills, my poker skills into the army and the opposite. I believe that the army definitely make God part of it.
Yeah, so people know not to mess with you at the table. Cause they'll...
I got it. I win.
Don't mess up with it.
That was really funny. Thanks a lot.
No problem.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Elezra.
You're welcome, my friend.
You kicked my ass.
Thank you.
Good luck out there.